they're not prepared with a clear and concise path or direction on where to go outside the sport. Mentally, they're not prepared. They focused 120% of their energy and effort on the mindset of the sport, but not given consideration to what that looks like in their next phase. So I see a lot of challenges just around being prepared and not being prepared.